Hello, my friends. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute, but thank you for hanging in there. And I'm back in a celebratory mood because, you guys, it's been a year since I launched this channel. My 500 subscriber mark in luck. I mean, I don't take that for granted. So thank you so much for getting me there. And let's make it even bigger with the year to come. So as promised from the last video I posted, I would be doing a follow-up video on how far I'm going with my eye. So first thing is I'd like to give a high five to the man up there for recovering my eye. My eye is fully recovered, people. You know, my eye came from zero to like 100 in a space of 2 months. This is record time, Godspeed indeed. So, I'm so thankful to all of you for your prayers, for the well wishes. And yeah, I mean, you've kept me going. For some that may be wondering, the hair is by Salon Exclusive, and I will link them down below in the description box. From the last video, some people thought that what caused my eye condition was contact lenses. No, I have to clarify that. Contact lenses do not cause what happened to my eye. However, they make you vulnerable to the situation. I'm a contact lens wearer, and I've been wearing contact lenses for about 5 years now with no problem. No problem at all. It's just that when you wear contact lenses, you have to be extremely careful. You have to be extremely clean. Change that solution every day before you wear them. Make sure they sleep in solution. Do not sleep with your contact lenses. You probably rub your eye at night without knowing, and that's what I did. And the next day, I had a cut on my eye, which I did not feel. You cannot really feel it. It's just that the eye looks irritated and red. So I then sent for an eye drop. So this is where it all began. It all began with an eye drop that should not have been prescribed for someone wearing contact lenses. And the pharmacist I went to did not know that I had contact lenses on, and I didn't know that I was supposed to ask if I am, you know, meant to use this solution. So let me just show you guys what I went through. This here is my little kit of medicines that up till today I have been using. And these guys at the hospital were so nice as to give me ice packs. Well, these are not given to me. These are, you know, they lent these to me to use as I am home. And that's because I had to put these eye drops in leaving hospital, even in hospital, because I would come from hospital and then come back home. So in the evening I'd have to have these medicines on me. And this bag is really to transport these medicines. Some of them are meant to be frozen. I put in the fridge. When they get frozen, I put them back in the bag, and they help in storage of some of the medicines I have in here. That lots of them that I was using before. I was using maybe roughly eight eye drops in one eye. Yeah, that's crazy. So this is another bunch of them. I have quite a number of them. So many, you know, I had to deal with that. I had to learn how to, you know, put these in very quickly. And now I should say I'm a pro. Yeah, so these are the frozen ones. That's a gel. The very first time I had to have them put in every 45 minutes. And that's like every hour I had to have them put in. So I literally have to walk to the fridge, to and fro, to and fro. So this came in handy. Yeah. After a space of a month, the doctor gave me a go-ahead to start putting them in every 2 hours. And that's what I did. So I have been putting them in 2 hourly. And then there's some that I put in morning and night. And that's where we are now. About 3 weeks ago, I went in for my normal eye checkup. And guess what the doctor said to me? So the doctor tells me I could have lost the eye. You came in with a terrible infection. This infection we feared would go to your brain. So usually most doctors will immediately freak out and say, let's take out the whole eye to protect the brain and not have the infection go into the brain. But my doctor, you guys, and I'm going to link her down in my description box below. My doctor had faith. She did not give up. She said, let us try. Save this eye. That realization just freaked me out. I could not believe it. I sat down and for a second froze, like, how did that even happen? How did we get here? But you guys, honestly speaking, even the doctors attribute all this to God. The speed at which I have recovered, this is all God. People recover and then they'll stay with a huge scar covering their eye. But luckily, I didn't get that. But my scar is healing very well. It's going to disappear totally. Right now, I have fully gained sight in my eye. It's just a little bit blurry, but it's, we're getting there. Every day I see a change. Every day I see clearer out of the eye. So really, it's all God. I cannot say anything further, but it's all God. So I have just been thinking this whole time, I have pretty much doing business at home. And else you just feel like it's, you're bored. You're bored of the whole situation. It's the same thing. Come day in, day out, and you just want to change it up. DIY projects that I have pulled off this whole time I have been around. And there's a number of them. So I'm just going to put a sneak peek of some items I have done here and there. And then I'd like to hear from you guys. Give me some feedback. Let me know, you know, what do you think? What do you think I should go into the DIY projects? Because, down below, please give me that feedback in the comment section. That will help me build this channel and give you guys what you want to see. So I love you all. Thank you for watching. I will catch you in the next video. Bye.